Minister, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to invite the FCT cultural troupe